Two households, both alike in dignity, and fair Verona, where we lay our seam. From ancient grudge, break new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fate, full loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventures piteous overthrows, do with their death bury their parents' strife, the fearful passage of their death-marked love, and the continuance of their parents' rage, which, but their children's end, naught could remove, is now the two-hour traffic of our stage, the which if you with patient ears attend, what here shall miss, our toil strive to mend.